Good afternoon. Hierete. Buenas tardes. I'm Kimberly K. Robeson, and I'm so excited to be here to talk to the American Women's Literary Club in Peru. I had the opportunity to teach at Colegio Roosevelt and teach in the English department as head of department for 6 years, and I just really love Peru, and I'm so excited to be invited to talk to you all. I had the wonderful opportunity of being raised all around the globe, from South Africa to Saudi Arabia, and I have my mother who's Greek and my dad who's from Ohio, and I think just growing up and seeing all these beautiful countries and people just made me always want to write stories. So today I'm here to talk to you about stories, about the power of words, how important it is that we write our stories down. I'm an English professor, I live in Los Angeles right now, and I am so excited that I finally published my book. I will have the opportunity to tell you a little bit about it when we meet, how it all started. I was in bed with my grandmother one day, my dear Yaya in Greece, and she started telling me these wonderful stories about camels and about working on the military base in Egypt, and I just started writing those stories down. And so, loosely basing some of my family stories, I finally put it all together in a book, and really thrilled that it's won 3 awards. It was the winner of the May Sarton Award and some other ones. Hit Amazon #1 for 4 days, so that was pretty exciting. And so mostly what I want to just do is just, you know, get to meet you all and talk to you about the power of words and how important it is that we write our stories down, because I really do believe everyone has a story. I look forward to seeing you in the beginning of May. Take care.